fine. Let's just happily record today, okay? We are going to Musée de Orange.
Orange Museum.
Okay. So, when do you start studying French, Joe?
Grade 3?
小学三年级哦。 小学三年级就开始学法文。 Do you really like it?
I was very weak at it.
You are very weak at it. But you can read a French manual, right?
Things like that.
所以就他从小就有学法文, 因为他们是双语区。 然后他说他没有很喜欢，但是他其实会看法文，还会简单的沟通，所以算是还不错了。